Hi. So as I was mentioning in the email, this is the locking mechanism. It doesn't really work, especially the key. The key actually gets stuck and you can't use the key. So this thing needs to come out for the door to lock, right? The only way that can come out is someone is manually pulling that up and down. But the key is not enabling that functionality. We have tried all possible hacks, it still always gets stuck over there.